Let us resume. I apologize, I just had a phone call. All right, let's begin. Mr. Stephen Ho. Thank you. Part four of the report is comparatively more complicated. Well, representatives from the HKFA were not familiar with the operation of the PAC as a result. There is a host of information we want for the record to help us to make an assessment. Turning to page 39, table 39. Three cases of tendering. Most of them, in principle, had only one quotation, single tendering. A, B, E may have limited supply in the market, but you can't say that there is no supply in the market. And then the agent did a lot of quotations for them and chose the best quotation. Theoretically speaking, it should be recorded in their meetings, minutes of meetings. Now, according to information received, the FA did not know that there were only a single quotation, or no quotation were obtained. So for A, B, C, D, E, can you please explain to us very clearly? And HAB, please tell us what is your responsibility of supervision and monitoring. Gen 9, we have an explanation from the FA. And as I just said, the staff of HKFA and also representative of HA are not protected by the Electrical Powers and Privileges Ordinance, so you have to be liable for your own speech here. Okay? Please explain. Thank you, Chairman. I am Vincent Yuen, General Secretary of the Hong Kong Football Association Secretariat. Since the last hearing, FA did a lot of homework in response to queries by members. Honestly speaking, we had to look up past records. Now, for item A, it took place a few years ago. First, to fill in the background of the case. Is about insurance for the football players. In Hong Kong, it is the football associations that take out insurance, and then FA would take out insurance for the matches. One by one. And gradually we heard that the football teams had difficulties in taking out insurance for their players because there were frequent injuries, and many insurers would not accept this business. And some football teams hoped that FA could help to take out insurance for them. And if we merge the liability of both, who has to vote? All right, may I pause for 5 minutes to allow members to vote? I have to.